Hey guys, so today is Driven Calgary. I'm headed there right now. It's held at South Centre Mall. I'm a little late, so everybody already went and did their lineup and then drove there. But there's gonna be a lot of cool cars, including Audi and Jess's car, the Supra and GTR. Audi's gonna do a big reveal of his Supra that he's been working on, so can't wait to check it out, and I'll do the reveal on my channel here. Okay, we're here at Driven, and just to fill you in, Driven is probably the largest car show in Calgary, where a lot of people who own nice modified cars enter it and have their cars in the show. So we're gonna go check out some cars, and hopefully I can find my friends here. It's pretty big.
Okay, let me just show you what Driven looks like. There's a top floor and a bottom floor. Okay, so I have some bad news. I just found out that Audi Supra wasn't ready for Driven, so it's not gonna be here. I've been looking around for it. He's pretty upset, rightfully so, but perfection takes time, I guess. So they're still working on the car. There's a Nexus meet coming up at the end of July here, so maybe we can do a reveal then, and I'll make a video at that time. But right now, I'm just gonna go find my friends and see what they're up to. Okay, so behind me here is my buddy Zach's car. It's really unique. Everything's just built from the ground up, and he's done all the work himself. Maybe he can explain some for you guys. All right, so this is your car. So can you tell us a bit about your car, what you've done to it and all that?
It was originally an 86 MR2 that I picked up for $500 in California, not running. Got it running, blew up the 4AG, and then I swapped another 4AG, blew that up. Then I decided K24 time, wide-bodied it, cut the back end off, built a custom back end, K24 turbo swap, making about 400 to the wheels, and then full cage, 12 point by Titan Fabrication. Yeah.
Like, this thing is loud, I've heard it.
My little monster.
Like, holy jeez. How long have you been working on this car?
4 years.
4 years, 4 years. Does everything himself in his garage, it's insane. You did all the paint and everything, right?
Everything but the cage, yeah.
Everything but the cage. Insane. Sweet car.
Rose up from the dirt, reborn through the pain. Like a phoenix, I rise from the ash that lay. My life, my time, I came back from the grave. I'm a champion, can't take that away. Rose up from the dirt, reborn through the pain. Like a phoenix, I rise from the ash that lay. My life, my time, I came back from the grave.
Just talk, they don't know all my plans. Just watch me how I land. You know that I get wild. You know that I got style. You
shackle, free throw charge to the game, make my own cheat code, tippy toes lurking through they people. Harass, yes, we know. Shout out my brothers, way back where I stay. I'm typically the only one in my way. You'll never be me at the end of the day. Respecting the credit I needed today.
You know that I get wild. You know that I got style. You know that I got fast. Just watch me run it back. Oh la 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 la. Oh la 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 la.
Smoke like the black with a mile. Get a game to the dogs with the beast in the wild. I take chop from the streets, not the streets from the child. Hold the grenade with the pin in my mouth. I'm holding the pin, couldn't care less if I win. Man, I took it all on the chin, just to get stabbed in the back yet again. But we pulling up yet again, man, like it always has been.
You know that I get wild.
Odie's car is actually finished. He's gonna be coming here. He's late for the show. We're gonna try to get him into the show. I don't know how it's gonna work. He might be stopped, but we'll make a big scene or something and get people riled up and get him in the show.
Shackle, free throw, charge to the game, make my own cheat code, tippy toes lurking through they people. Harass, yes, we know. Shout out my brothers, way back where I stay. I'm typically the only one in my way. You'll never be me at the end of the day. Respecting the credit I needed today.
You know that I get wild. You know that I got style. You know that I got fast. Just watch me run it.
Black with a mile, get a game to the dogs with the beast in the wild. I take chop from the streets, not the streets from the child. Hold the grenade with the pin in my mouth.
So Odie,
yeah bro, how's it going?
How do you feel now that your car's here?
I have no words.
No like, words.
No words, bro. It's crazy. The guys at Infamous just killed it. The past couple hours, the past 2 weeks have been insane, just to say the least. And the fact that we're here, we're late, but we made it. That was our goal, to show you. Show the car to everyone, and we made it happen. So big props to Jordan here and the rest of the guys at Infamous for making it happen.
Of course, happy to have it. Calm down.
So the car show's over. Everyone's rolling out. We just want to get a photo of all the wide body Supras. So Liberty Walk on the left there, Birdie in the middle, Odie on the right. It's kind of look like pretty cool for the photo. And then we're just gonna go and have dinner somewhere. But other than that, that's pretty much it. I'll catch you guys next time.